Getting some blood. Good bubbles in it. Where'd the guy? In here, because this bit of fresh dirt's turned over. Wasn't sure if it was one or two, so fresh dirt down here. Oh yeah, more blood. Oh, I've seen something. I couldn't make it out of the scope and it just didn't look like a deer. So I ate an apple, hadn't moved, so I started stalking just around the hill. It could look like it was just a tree or something, like a bush or something. And then all of a sudden it was still there. And yeah, it was definitely a fucking deer. Where did it go? Find it straight away because it's going to be raining. So yeah, you won't be too far. Massive body on it, couldn't see its head. Huge body, biggest deer I've ever seen, I reckon. But don't know if it's a stag or not. Need some venison anyway, so bonus. I don't need venison because I've got the freezer full of hog deer in it, but yeah. There it is down there. The doe link. Huge standing up. It's a doe. It's got nuts. Got nuts there, so. If he had his antlers, but it looks like he's cast them a few days ago.